The Philippine National Police says it may be possible to start manufacturing its own ammunition. PNP Chief Oscar Albayade says while there has been an increase in the budget for the police, they have yet to solve a shortage in firearms and ammunition. Albayade says most of the bullets police use are sourced from local private companies.